Whoa, Tom. I can't believe you can get us in here.
I know, right? It's crazy. My boring parents are actually friends with the investors of the hottest club in town. We need shots. Excuse me. Even the shot goes out here.
Whoa. That's your mom.
Oh, ha, Tom, your mom's a shot.
Hi, sweetie. Hi, Richie. Hi, Georgie. How are you?
Mom, what are you doing here?
Dad's friend Eric asked me if I wanted to have a job. You know, after my book club was canceled, I had a lot of time on my hands, and I thought, why not? You know, so would you guys like to have some shots?
Yeah.
Give to them. All right. Here we go.
Your mom is a shot girl.
Yeah. There you go. Here you go. Here you go.
How about yourself, Mrs. H?
All right, I will. Thank you. Drink up.
Whoa! Ah!
Oh! What about me?
Tommy, you know how you get too sensitive and weird when you drink tequila. I'm crying in here tonight. There's like a voice that rounds on me.
Oh, thank you.
Your mom is a shock girl. No, shock woman.
Yeah, she's cool. This sucks. Now I can never come back here.
What are you talking about? I come back here all the time. Your mom's hooking us up.
She's not hooking me up. She's just gonna be treating me like I'm 5 years old.
Here you go, boys. Drink up. We don't want to be hydrated tomorrow for work.
This is H2O.
Come on, Tommy.
I just want a vodka soda, please.
How about a please?
And a thank you. I knew these boys were my favorite.
How may I have a vodka soda?
Oh, look, there's Nina.
You guys can finally link up.
What are you guys doing here?
We've gone in.
There you go, boys. Here's the wings from our secret menu. The sauce is the bomb. Help yourselves. You know you can't eat spicy food because of your sensitive tummy. And just in case, I'm sorry, I don't want to take chances. Here's some Alka-Seltzer.
Who is this?
I'm Tommy's mommy. Kathy, would you like to have a drink?
Yeah, nice to meet you. I'd like a vodka soda, please.
Sure.
Fine. You can put it on my cap.
So cool.
You know, you're supposed to be saving some money. I understand that you're trying to impress your girlfriend, but kind of a little FYI, Dad and I are not going to pay for your rent again.
Can we get another waitress, please?
Whoa, calm down. Now the bounce.
Game's kind of, you know, out of commission on Saturday. Why not? Who's this lovely lady?
That's Nina, and she's no one.
What? Oh. Your mom said that I was your girlfriend.
All right, Tommy. I think you've had enough, right, buddy? I think you've had enough.
Yeah, and I called you an Uber. I put it on my card. You can Venmo me.
You know what? I'm gonna leave. Fine. I'll gladly leave.
That was really cool of you. Calling a call like that.
Thank you, Huckup. That was so embarrassing having my son here tonight.
Now that you've gotten shots.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!